Hello guys, back. Sorry, something happened. But I think now the connection is fine again. Brother the Grest, how are you today and where are you from? Wow, it's a draw, so probably it should start the game soon. No, it's strange. Let me just reload the. Oh my god, he made a move. Yeah, this is always a risky move. Always a risky, very risky move, actually. Okay, oh, which is important. I was hoping to save my Rabbans. I never heard about this grandmaster. Interesting. There are a few young grandmasters from the US I never heard. Can you hear me now? Hopefully I am back to streaming also. Okay, fortunately he cannot castle. Cannot castle. That's I am happy about. Okay. Yeah, actually this doesn't seem that bad. Interesting though. Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah, this is just bad. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I just started with 1 minute, 1 minute left. That was not a good good start. Fortunately, my internet was not so good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I need to figure out. Yeah, probably this was okay. Just yeah, c4. That's interesting. Thank you for the follow, Esha. Thank you. Where are you from? Of course, c6 is a possibility. Just simply play c6. Eaton? Eaton. Where are you from, Eaton? Yeah, actually, I should not take back. Maybe it was fine to take back. Since this is still equal position, well, it's kind of a surprise. I was thinking this is just. Okay, now e6 is the move. e6. Bishop a6 was actually also not that bad, but e6. Yeah, somehow we need to, I think, attack the center if possible, as soon as possible. China. Okay, wow. And are you originally Chinese or moved there from other country? Is always the question, what happens if he starts to push? But now actually we can exchange the queen, so probably that will be just good for me. Would be good for black. Well, actually, how is possible? It's now black is up a pawn. Okay, where did I win the pawn actually? Ah, on d5. Okay, so it's a pawn surprise. Wow, fiery footed. You are also Chinese or have Chinese origin? Oh, no. What's going? What is rating? Okay, no, I'm not. I'm not searching for a new game. What's going on? So yeah, and actually there will be a break after this game. So what I played already two grandmasters and three very high rated players, so this is something good. Let's hope I can. Ah, you studied Mandarin. Wow. Okay. He's back now, so you can maybe ask. Let's see, there is actually a time. Shows the time, how much we left here. Until that, we can maybe watch a few other games. So 1.5 points out of four is not that good, but actually it's still a positive because I played with so high rated players. I think in China probably it's evening, I guess, like maybe like around 8 p.m. I think in China, probably, or maybe more, maybe 9 p.m. or 10 p.m. Okay, so yeah, soon we will get the next round, I think, going on. Okay, guys, I think we get soon the arket. Only 14 seconds left, so let's just close this one and be ready for the next game. Yeah, 6 p.m. also. Road to GM, actually, where are you from? Are you from Belgium, if I remember well? Maybe not. Where are you from? Well, so we got the game, let's see. Okay, let's go forward. So against Costa Rica, wow. Let's go, let's give my best. Yeah, actually I don't remember what to do against this one. Okay, actually not that good. Not that good for me, that's what I mean. But we'll see how things are developing. Yeah, this bishop is kind of dead. Oh yeah. Yeah, we tried to get back to life somehow. Not sure if this was that good. I'm okay to give up this knight for the bishop. Taking, yeah, that's probably not working. Yeah, my big problem is this bishop, if I can get back somehow. Well, other pieces are pretty fine. Ah, the guy from Baker's Chapel, okay. And Jimmy Patterson, where are you from? Ah, I captured that one. Wow. Okay. Oh, unbelievable. What can I do? Was thinking he will capture back with the queen to certainly checkmate, yeah. Okay, anyway, I need to learn the opening. Actually, I don't know what I do against this. Probably I should take here. Let me check my course. Wow. Wow, to do this kind of mistake is, yeah, so sad. Wow, Benjamin Bond beat Hikaru. Wow. Wow. How can I make that kind of mistake? This is so strange. Wow. So yeah, capturing is the move against that. Me show you actually this one. So this is the course I'm studying. So this is what we should do. So D4. Well, it's a strange move. Wow, this is a cool move. Look, what's this, so interesting. Huh. Wow. This is interesting. Not bad. Interesting trick, no? Yeah, sorry, yeah, you are from Vietnam, yeah, because your name is not like Vietnamese name. Or I don't know if you originally from Vietnam or living in Vietnam and originally from other country. I just forgot, yeah, because your name is like more like from an English name or American name. Okay, so actually I think that starting, next game is starting. Let's go back here. Let's come back. Now from which country? Puerto Rico. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm learning also this one. Yeah, I'm playing kind of aggressive. I am happy to sacrifice actually a pawn for he's not castled, and so I hope to get enough compensation for that. Capturing. Hello, Richie. Nice to see you. Oh, yeah. Wow. What's going on here? So I sacrificed the pawn, I would say. Not if I really wanted to sacrifice, but I was kind of forced to sacrifice. Forced to give up, maybe that's a better word, better way to interpret this situation. Don't know if I can win back, maybe this. I'm not sure if that works actually. Yeah, I can take maybe here. Okay, not take it, that's good. That looked very scary if he would take that first. And then jump the knight or something like that. Yeah, this was the other question what to do, but let's hope to go out of that pin. Yeah, this can be like a classical Capablanca game when it was like, you know, with the outside pass pawn kind of stuff. Oof. I cannot go here because I take it. Okay. About this move. Oh, okay, this is protected. Okay, actually, this is protected. Because it's spinned, yeah. Whew. Wow. Okay, I need to work it back. This. Yeah, last game I just made a pre-move. I lost the queen. Because I was thinking he captures back with the queen and captures back with the knight instead. But anyway, a little experience with this opening, which I need to still learn. So let me just show you this stuff in a moment. Maybe review this one. Ah, okay, actually I got the game, sorry. I got the game. Oh, la 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 la. So back to the game. Ha. Wow. Okay, actually I don't know what's going on here, but it's... Wow. What was this? This was strange.
Hey, Phil.
Hello, Jeff. Hello.
Do you have a minute or no?
I'm actually playing in a tournament, the Titled Tuesday. How can I help you?
Well, no, I've been very sick and I'm on antibiotics. I was going to see if I can get a bye in today's...
Yeah, if you are not not log in, I think then you will get the bye, I think. So you will...
Automatically.
I think, but it will be an 8, you know, I will help about it, but that's, you have still time for that. Okay, so let's come back in a later.
Okay, great. I'm so sorry, but I've been very, very sick. I was at the doctor's yesterday.
Yeah, I hope you will get better soon.
Yeah, that's why I didn't play that well yesterday. I was out of it. So, but okay,
Okay, now it will be finished here in 1 hour. I will call you back.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Okay. See you soon. Okay, so he was one of my students. Was calling. Okay, so what's going on here? Let's go forward. Yeah, let's go forward. You know, maybe this king can get some troubles. Because he can play like f5, f4, this kind of stuff. To attack. Not sure if he wants to weaken his position, probably. Okay, f5, yeah. Takes the knight, check and checkmate. Anyway. Need to be careful not betray my queen, so maybe I should go back to 3-2. Wow, look what the move. Oh, maybe actually I should take one to three. Unfortunately, this is bad. Maybe I can make a perpetual check or something like that. Oh, I lost some time. Okay, it was anyway, it was lost probably, but ah, I got some good position, I think, once. I don't know if this queen h5, I was not sure if that was a good idea. Should probably just need to move back to d2 and then it will be a fine position. Yeah, actually this knight e3 was nice. Yeah, the opening was not so good. I need to look what to do against this stuff, like b5 actually. Wow. Maybe just knight f3 maybe I need to go. I need to learn this strange ones also. Let's just see this one for a moment. So oh, these are tough. So I need to go like this kind of positions. Yeah, I got something like this. Actually, one of my games. Anyway, let's come back. Now inches from Spain. Okay. So let's turn the board around and yeah, okay. Sicilian, okay. What's going on here? Capture and capture and capture, so I could get two pawns for the 2 pawns and a rook for the 2 pieces, but he has the pair of bishops, so it's not that good. But I don't like that too much. So this is good actually. Interesting. Oh. Take this. Oh, what did I do? Maybe actually I made the right move. Wow, that's an accident. Accidentally I made the right move probably here. I wanted to take with the pawn, but then takes with the knight. Takes with the queen, but... No, it just seemed interesting, but I'm not sure if this is really good. Probably this is not good actually if you play the right moves. But... Yeah, like this was one of my concerns. What if he plays this one? If knight c5, he plays knight c4, and my rook is hanging. If I play rook c2, he takes. I take back with the queen, and he. Yeah, actually, that seems good. Is it good? Not. this is interesting, but this is for sure. I need to speed up. Oh, I need to speed up. Okay, so I should take it back. Take also maybe this one. Yeah, let's take it tonight to make sure it's... Ah, this is hanging actually. Totally missed that was hanging. I should capture here with the bishop. Well, I guess we capture that one too. Maybe check and capture. I know actually this is certainly checkmate. So it's not simply attacking, but it's certainly checkmate, so that's good. Checkmate, okay. Whew. So let's get back now. So it would be nice to start to win now. Maybe a game or two. Yeah, if I could win, that would be nice. So three more games. So now maybe back to some back on track. Let's see. Interesting. So people playing just really sidelines against me today. So let's get back to this stuff. So I'm studying also this Mimsy Rogozin stuff. Let's just come back. How was that? So maybe look a little. This bit I played with black against. So this was that game. Yeah, we just got back here, so you can see also. So this was the opening. Yeah. So move 5. Cd bishop g5. So cd bishop g5. H6 bishop for castling and then queen c2. Okay, let's see this one. Queen c2. what's going on here. Can you hear me well, guys? C5, okay, actually I played the right move, C5. And he played rook D1. So let's look if there is a line for, there is one with rook D1. This is all with e3. Okay, so there's only one line with this one. Dr. C5, they normally play e3. That mean maybe Qc2 is something. C5 should be a good move here. Should be a good move. And but rook D1, that's something special one. Can play okay, one idea is to actually play C4 here. Then I must play like G5, knight D4. But the sacrifices are always scary. Actually, these are always scary. What to do against these? Yeah, but this looks still good. So he should go back probably here. Oh, this looks pretty good. Interesting, it says pretty solid still. Let me check the clock. How is this? Okay, it's 4 minutes more. That's good, so we have some time. Can you hear me well? Hello, hello, so nice to see you here. So I'm playing in the Titled Tuesday. Hopefully now, last three rounds, I can turn the table. And maybe go over 2500. And how was this captured? So this is rook takes, okay. So I should play g5. So yeah, I will learn how to play actively. I probably with this open. The other way, I will just have bad positions if I don't play actively here. The good about this opening is you need to really play actively if you don't want to lose. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Where are you now? Are you in Poland, or by the way, you always have your track journeys in the country, or sometimes you change, you go to other countries also? In Germany, okay, wow. So now, yeah, are you in like in a hotel room? Oh, looks like it will start soon, the next game, like 30 minutes left. Ah, so you sleep in the truck? Or you are driving now? Hopefully not driving. Okay, I think the game will start, I think, soon now. Okay, let me just be ready. Okay. Wow. Actually, I think I played with him, no, or just last week maybe, or some, I think, Chess Tiger, it's like a very familiar name. Okay, let's go forward. I learned this from Richie, one of my students, too. Actually. Develop the bishop that way first. I have some development advantage, a little bit. I developed three pieces plus castle, he developed three pieces. So that's kind of equal actually, but cannot really move the knight now because that blocks the bishop, or it looks strange at least. Okay, so let's develop. Wow, that's a strange move. This looks a pretty closed position, but hopefully I can get some kind of advantage, hopefully. Wow, what's this? Look. Huh. So interesting. Wow, this is interesting. Okay, so he captured that one. Oh, this is interesting. So the knight is coming here. Okay. So okay, so let's get back to the okay. Yeah, I think I played him maybe last time or so, last week or a few weeks ago. So yeah, hopefully back now to the right track. If I can maybe win one or two more games, then it would be nice. Now I am in positive. Probably I will get somebody high rated now, relatively high rated, I guess. Looks like white is doing pretty well. Oops, wow. Who is this binary guy? David Brodsky, another grandmaster I never heard about. Strange, there are so many these young American grandmasters. Wow. Anyway. There's one more game going on here. Probably this is a draw now if I played well. Maybe not. Wow, even black lost on time. Wow. Oof. Painful. Wow. Interesting. So Chinese, no, Vietnamese grandmaster actually. Okay, so I was thinking to play this one, yeah. I know this works, but consider this move. Yeah, if we play like f5 or something like this. Good question. I should. This looks a little bit passive. Not a little bit, it looks very passive actually. Opened up for the queen to defend. Oh, what can I do? Take here, takes here. It should be still okay, I think, somehow. Okay, I just need this one to checkmate. Should I go like here probably? Yeah, I need to look up opening again, how to play against this stuff. Yeah, maybe 8-6 or earlier, yeah, that's a... Let's play b5. C5 is possible here, oh, isn't it just... Wow, this is strange. Ah, because this is hanging. Takes, I can then I can take here actually. Yeah, 8-6 may be an option, yeah, in the later, yeah. Yeah, but I think this is one of the challenges actually what to do. Let me just go back to the this repertoire if they have something against the Catalan Ragusini d4 Knight f3. Knight f c b5, c5, d4, okay. C4, he makes trick us, so we cannot play d4. Yeah. So yeah, against the English, I really need to figure out something. Maybe just e5. Maybe I just need to play my word line. I played like this before, like this kind of stuff. I think just to play like this kind of stuff, you know how. How much it's playable. Like reversed. Grand Prix, reversed Grand Prix. Blue screen here, so let me change it here. Yeah, I really need to. Against the English, I need to learn something. I played c6, but then we are in a Slav defense, which is, so this is the tricky stuff. How did I play? Let's start. So there's a game. Okay, let's just make it and then we'll be back to discuss. H5, what the move? Strange move. Okay, so white has some space advantage. What to do with it? That's the question. How to proceed from here? single, even playing like f4 and e5. Wow, I used 20 seconds for this move. Wow. That was a lot. Wow, thank you, Jimmy Patterson, for the follow. Thank you very much. so let's go forward here. Yeah, I need to improve my technique also, looks like. Yeah. See you another day, Jimmy. Nice to see you. Good night. But it's just so nice how I played, actually. Or I mean, I got so nice position for out of the opening also, but. Actually interesting, this is a draw, because if you can sacrifice the knight for this pawn, then this is a draw because of the bishop. So it's really need to be careful when to play h4 actually. Yeah, the king f4 was a better move. Ah, the tournament is over. Oh la la, okay. Okay guys, then what I need to have a call with Jeff, and then I will be back probably to do some puzzles. Yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy the games, and yeah, see you on another tournament. Bye bye.